Hi, question skill is an important skill to be developed by any teacher. It is all the more important for all teachers as questioning stimulates the thinking of the students and gets the concept clarified and hence has significant contributions to teaching learning for all subjects. Now, I am going to give the lecture about the skill of probing questioning. Probing is going deep into people's responses by asking a number of questions about what they already know and to lead them to correct responses or to remove any ambiguity or misconceptions which has led to such responses. Probing is to be done where there is no response or incorrect response or partially right response. Now, I am going to concentrate on components and descriptions of skill of probing questioning. The first component, prompting. This technique is going deep into people's initial response. This technique is emphasized when the student gives no response to the correct response with a series of hints or prompts through step-by-step questioning process. Giving hints or clues to lead the students from no response or wrong response to correct response. Then, the component number two, seeking further information. This technique involves leading a people from partially correct or incomplete response to the correct response through questioning. Questions that lead the students from partially correct, incomplete response to correct answer. Then third component, refocusing. This technique is employed when the students gives completely correct response. Refocusing through questioning helps the pupils to view the correct response from different viewpoint. Questions that help the students to view his correct response in a broader perspective. Then fourth component, redirection. Direction the same questions to other pupils when there is wrong response, incomplete response, partial right response or while prompting or while seeking further information and so on. Then final components, increasing critical awareness. It involves putting questions such as how and why to increase the critical awareness of the pupils about the correct response. Thus, this technique is followed when the students give correct response. Probing is going deep into the people's response by asking number of questions about what they already know and lead them to correct response or to remove any ambiguity or misconception which has led to such responses. Probing is to be done where there is no response or incorrect response or partial right response. I hope that all of us to understand the skill of probing questioning. Thank you.